Lomachenko versus Pacquiao, who do you like?
Pacquiao.
Josito?
Yeah, I think Pacquiao. It's a size and power difference. Mm-hmm. Too big.
What about Amir Khan? Everyone was talking about this. Amir Khan Crawford, what do you think?
Crawford. I don't know, that might be pay-per-view.
Maybe. In England, it would be crazy numbers pay-per-view. I don't know about here.
I heard it. I thought there would be.
You think pay-per-view?
Yeah. In pay-per-view. Who told me that? I think this weekend we heard that if that happens, it's gonna be an ESPN pay-per-view card.
Amir's never been in a bad fight. He's always entertaining. Yeah. Crawford's the best pound for pound, and he's a champion. Yeah. So I think people will watch it.
Yeah, I think so too.
But what do you think about the fight itself? How does it go?
I think Crawford knocks the shit out of Amir Khan. I think so. I think he knocks him out.
What do you say, Osita?
Yeah, I think so too.
I think Amir Khan maybe box is good for two or three rounds, but he can't box Crawford because Crawford's very tall and could box, and box is really good too. So, I don't know.
But Kell Brook fought this weekend. I don't know if you guys saw it or not. Do you watch Kell Brook?
I didn't see it, but I heard.
Everybody, I didn't watch it. I was in New York, but everybody said he looked really bad. So I guess the Khan fight would not happen based on that fight.
I don't know. I have no idea.
Did he fight at 47 or 54?
He fought a 50, I think. Oh, he came in at 52 on the scale or something, I think. A 50? Came in skinny. So, is Virgil Ortiz already in New York?
Yeah, they're already. Well, they're flying in New York. They're on the way right now.
It's freezing. He was freezing.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'll be there Saturday morning.
Are you taking B-Flight with you, Robert?
B-Flight to fly over there.
Here, talk to your people.
B-Flight.
What movie was I watching? And the kid in the movie. Oh!
Time to tell you the story. What happened this weekend?